Kidnapped Kairi, but she got away from me. After that, Syax caught her. He's a member of Organization 13. Syax. Got it memorized? Now go save her! Leave us alone! No, you don't!
Away.
Well, that's what happens when you put your whole being into an attack. You know what I mean? Not that nobody's actually have beings, right? Anyway, I digress. Go. Find Kairi. Oh, almost forgot. Sorry for what I did to her.
When we find her, you can tell her that yourself.
Think I'll pass. My heart just wouldn't be in it, you know? I haven't got one.
Axel, what were you trying to do?
I wanted to see Roxas. He was the only one I liked. He made me feel like I had a heart. It's kind of funny. You make me feel the same. Kairi's in the castle dungeon. Now go!
Axel.
Yeah, back off! This is it! This is it! Yeah! It's over! Yeah! Back off! The fence! It's over! Back off! Right! Take this! Let's go! Who are you?
Someone from the dark.
You can't be Riku!
Riku. I defeated a Riku once.
You what?
Tell me. Tell me why he picked you.
What?
You make a good other.
You make a good other.
Are you okay?
What just happened?
Gorsh, I don't know. You just disappeared. Then me and Donald had to fight some nobodies.
Oh. He said he defeated Riku.
Who said that?
That guy in the black coat.
But nobody can defeat Riku.
Yeah, you're right.
A black coat means Organization 13. He must have been trying to trick you.
Yeah, that must be why we didn't see him.
Huh?
You must be tired, Sora.
Come on, let's just find a way to get into that castle.
Dead end?
There's gotta be a path somewhere.
You're the fire that feeds Sora's anger.
No. Sora's in danger because of me. This way. Who? Believe in yourself. Come on, hurry!
Kairi, we're almost there.
Yeah!
Thank you.